Hello everybody, what I want to show you today is a comparison between the plain mammography, in this case FFDM of the right breast, and the corresponding mamma CT. And you'll see first the images of the mammography, which is taken just in purpose of screening. There's no palpable tumor or any other suspiciousy, but looking at these images as a experienced senological radiologist, you will notice there's something suspicious going on in the right breast at 12 o'clock. It's an architectural distortion, and you know for sure that's a BI-RADS V, and you have to go a further way with this patient and with these images. And I will show you in detail about this lesion. Yeah, this is suspicious. And it's typical in the so-called no man's land of the right breast. But if you look at decent look, I can tell you there's something going on more in the breast, although you might have noticed it. There are some other suspicious findings in this right breast, but now I will switch to the mamma CT we have done of this case. The mamma CT is done in less than 5 minutes with intravenous contrast, and this is the 3D VRT of this case. You see with one glance what it's going on. You see at least a multifocal carcinoma of the right breast, and there are three suspicious lesions. And they have not only architectural distortions, they have also a huge contrast intake, and therefore they are highly suspicious and typical for a carcinoma. And you also see a small intramammary lymph node, which turned out at least not to be a metastatic one. But what you get furthermore is not only the VRT, but you will get high resolution MPRs in every direction. Be sure this resolution is at least 0.15 millimeter in every direction, so an isotropic matrix, and you can switch and run through these images in a coronal and a sagittal and also a CC view. And these are the lesions I have shown you before in the VRT, and you can now clearly see the architectural distortions in correspondence with the contrast intake. You also see the small lymph node and the mastopathic tissue. No suspicious calcification. By the way, those are visible with a mamma CT as well in a fairly good manner. We run through this again in the CC view and at least in the ML view. Not quite clear what's going on with this breast. And this is done at least in 5 minutes, same dosage as FFDM and intravenous contrast. You can measure it. At least this is very impressive, I think, for all the colleagues and surgeons who are want to know what's really going on in this breast. You can't miss those three tumors, and you know for sure as a surgeon what you have to do, and also as a patient, I think it's very helpful to get a 3D impression of your disease and notice what's really going on in your breast, not to see at some gray in gray images. I'm still a fan of mammography, but in direct comparison, and in this case, it's extremely helpful to have this mamma CT. Okay, thank you very much for your attention, and bye-bye.